and now he's drinking wine in sad mood.